a lot of people been asking me, hey Pip, why run such high sensitivity when you can run like 6, 7, 8, whatever it is, and be more precise with the shots, right? Because some people, they prefer having the sensitivity lower in order to, you know, be more precise with their shots. But now I'm going to showcase why everybody, even a new player, should try to move their sensitivity up all the way to 20 if you really want to get really fast in PvP on console. Obviously on PC it's different, but even on PC, if you're running controller, let me demonstrate real quick why higher sensitivity is much more effective than lower sensitivity, especially if we're talking top tier PvP. Okay, first let's go ahead and drop it down. As right here you will see that I play at 19. I'm trying to make my way all the way up to 20 and at 0.6. now what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna drop this down to 7 per se. And then the sprint turn scale, a lot of people have this lower. I always keep this at max, so I'm going to keep it right here for now. Let's say 7 or 8 look sensitivity, right? If you're in a 1v1 like this and you want to get out, if you're losing the fight, look how long it takes for you to do this. And this is on 8. This isn't even 5, 6, whatever. And keep in mind that we also have the sprint turn scale all the way up. If you have this lower, let's say at 0.4, watch this. It gets even worse, right? Because if you're in a fight, boom, and then you're trying to get away, it's just so much slower. It's actually crazy. You want to get away. It just takes a lot of time. And really, it's going to be harder and harder to stay alive in this very, very intense situations. Now, let's go ahead and check this with the sensitivity that I play with, which is 19, 0.6, and then we max out this bad boy right here. Boom, getting some shots in. You want to get out, quick turn, and you're out. It's just much more responsive, much faster. Not only that, let me show you something else. Let's drop back to that lower sensitivity once again. Let's go down to 7 this time. Are we going to keep this for the ADS? It doesn't matter at this moment. And then drop this, or actually let's keep this. This doesn't matter here. Turning around in the air pretty much. Once again, he's chasing me. I jump, I'm turning around. Look how much longer it takes, right? Now, if we do this at max sensitivity, or the sensitivity that I am at the moment, which is 19, this is gonna be much faster, right? Somebody's chasing, boom. You're on the spot right away, guys. It's just so much more effective. It really is. It really is. And it saves you a lot of time. And I've gotten a lot of messages from people. People are like, hey, why are you playing mouse and keyboard on console? Obviously, if you know the game and in general the difference, you will always spot a controller player and a mouse player. But some people that don't play max sensitivity, when they see these kind of turns and the way I play because of the higher sensitivity, they think it's mouse and keyboard, right? Obviously, having this higher sensitivity really does help. It's a game changer, honestly. And I understand that as a new player, it's hard to adjust to this. But trust me when I tell you, it's better to start early and get used to it than to make your brain get used to the lower sensitivities. And then it's going to take so much longer for you to relearn and get used to higher sensitivities, okay? So what I would do is start with, let's say, 10, 11. Get comfortable with 10, PvP, PvE, whatever you're doing, just use it. Go up to 11. Once you get comfortable with 11, go up to 12. Once you get really comfy with 12, 13, and so on and so on, make your way all the way up to 20. And then clap some cheeks in the crucible. That's about it.